and a blessing starts with a man. Every conference there's a moment where it must shift and the glory falls. It is the presence of the Holy Ghost. It is Jesus Christ for the heavens to be opened. Cry out to Him. It is Him. It is nothing of us.
The glory of God is the only presence that brings oneness. And it takes a miracle of God to take every one of us in this building to have one mind, one hope. They were all together in one place, one mind, and one Holy Ghost.